Hello folks, Fuzzy Pixels here, you're watching Green Man Gaming, and welcome to NBA 2K16. Yes, it's here. It's about time. We're in the pre-purchase early access right now. Just taking a little look at one of the first things that will greet you when you switch the game on, which is player creation. And this is a little mock-up of yours truly. Now, on the console versions on PS4 and Xbox One, you will have the capability to beam your own face into the game with varying degrees of accuracy. On PC, sadly, that is not an option. That's not featured. So, got to build this thing from scratch. But you know, you can mess about with vitals. There's my name. Favorite scene is the Heat. Funny story. Back in my old days, when I used to review games for a living, I think it was NBA 2K12, or maybe NBA 2K13, which was the first game in the series that I properly reviewed. And I knew nothing about basketball at the time, so I basically learned the rules. I downloaded the NBA TV app, I got involved with the season, and I chose to support to follow the team that drafted me in that game. In the MyPlayer, MyCareer actual game. And I got drafted by the Heat around 22nd, 23rd in the draft, I think. So they've been my team ever since. And I have to say, yeah, got a lot of love for that franchise now as a result. I'm hooked on basketball. This sports series, NBA 2K, so good, it got me hooked on a sport. Seriously. Yeah, lots of depth. We're just going to breeze through this very quickly. Pick your points of doing whatever it is that you want to do. You can muck about with almost every single variable you can think of on a man's head. I got quite a fat head, so there we go. But yeah, from the top of your scalp right down to the point of your chin. Made it a little bit fatter. Oh yeah, ran it off there. That kind of looks a little bit like me. I actually brought my girlfriend in and asked her if she could judge this, and I think this is about as good as we're going to get. But yeah, so you can muck about with the face straight on, and also in profile. So like the jut of your nose, all that sort of thing, like the size of your lips, all of that. Like it's scarily in depth. That is actually what my hair legit looks like in the mornings. I'm very, very glad that afros are fully represented in this game. It's always been my biggest bugbear with FIFA. You have to get to like level 70 just to unlock an afro. That is horse crap. I'm not standing for that. Like, straight out of the box, bedhead afro. That's what I like to see. And actually, that is pretty much how my beard looks. Kind of like pubes stuck to your face. I salute you, 2K. I salute you, Visual Concepts. You have run the gamut on facial hair, and I love it. So yeah, lots and lots. The point is, lots and lots of options. Lots and lots of options. Like, whoever you want to look like, whichever look you want to have, it's all good. I freaking love it. See, that's just not quite it. It's gotta be the Afro dreads. Also known as the bedhead fro. Have I gone past it? I think I've gone past it, yep. There we go. Back to the plan. Right, so yes, that's a little look at the MyPlayer options. And you can muck about with eyebrows, beards, stubble, sideburns, and moustaches. I actually had to go for a combination of like all four, beard, stubble, sideburns, and tash, to get this spot on. But I'm quite pleased with the results. It's pretty good. So yeah, that's that. Let's start a new career. Let's do it. Let's jump straight in. Off the front menu, as per usual, you've got 2K TV, giving you the lowdown on everything happening in the 2K, the NBA 2K world. Play now. MyCareer, Parks Return. We're going to take a little look at 2K Pro-Am a little later on, sort of in the series. We're going to do a few videos on this. My GM, my team, my league, all pretty self-explanatory. But this is the one we're interested in. We're interested in MyCareer because Spike Lee is involved. Spike Lee is directing. This is a Spike Lee joint. Now, I usually like to play small forward. I usually like to really play small forward. But for the purposes of this, do you know what I think we're going to do? I think we're going to produce the greatest 7'3" center the world has ever seen. Let's make him a beast. We're going to call him the Beast. The Beast is his name, and he's going to dominate. He's going to dominate like no one's dominated before. Number 47, always. Favorite numbers, 4 and 7. This is a new one. So no longer do you pick your country. No longer can I say I'm from London, England. No, there are 3 high schools to choose from. I'm guessing they're going to get some rivalries going on. So the Midtown Bulldogs, the Fairview Tornadoes, and the Parkside Dragons. We're going Parkside Dragons because Dragons are the most badass. Tornado? That's just wind, son. No. Bulldogs? Yeah, I'd like, you know, the British Bulldog. That's a thing. We could go there, but it's a freaking dragon. Just call me the Carl. Handiness, right, yeah. Dominant Dunk Hand either. Wingspan, 7'5". This guy's going to be a lanky beast. Body length. Let's make him, a bit wider. There he is. Huge arms. Huge arms. He looks like he's skipped leg day, actually, there. There we go. I'm going to put subtitles on for this, just in case you're watching this on a busy train or something like that, where you can't turn the sound up. So we'll whack that on. And we're hot to trot. Look at him there. That's how I should look. 7'3". He looks pissed off as well. Like, he looks like he means business. Like, he's down to ball. Let's make this happen. The Beast in NBA 2K16.
CC on B. Another long day, and we have a big game this weekend.
Yeah, I hear you, freak, but don't forget, we still gotta get up early in the morning tomorrow so we can get a few extra shots in before school.
Right. Then I probably should finish my homework.
Hey, hold up. Homework? Nah, I know we can think of something better to do than homework.
Oh, hold on now, son. You got homework to do? You need to get on it. You too, Victor. Now, you know I don't like the idea of these early morning workouts. You need your rest.
All right, Pops, I know. Pops. We got it.
Right.
Swish.
Man, that was your line.
Oh, my bad.
Here we go.
Cut.
Here he comes, the man, the mystery, the maverick that is Spike Lee.
NBA 2K16.
Look at those specs.
To your MyCareer story. Expand your world to something bigger and better than ever before. There's a lot more of being a great baller than what you see in the court. High school, college, choosing an agent, getting drafted, developing a personal brand and family. The pressures start are very real for you and everyone around you, but the rewards can be equally as powerful if you're willing to put in the work. So let me tell you a story.
Shazam!
Step into my I love world, it.
Where you can be the story.
This is the dream.
Who's like to be the next NBA phenom? The next Frequency Vibrations, a.k.a. Freak. This is living the dream.
Wait, so I'm going to be in high school and I'm 7'3"? Jeez. Feeling that funk. Ooh, yeah. I got to say, like, the NBA 2K Sports Series, I play a lot of sports games. I love my sports games. They're the best games. The best sports games. They really are. It is the career mode. And I love that they stepped it up this year. I love they've got Spike Lee in to make it a little bit more dramatic, make it a little bit more involved. I'm looking forward to seeing just how this all unfolds and how it ties in and whether it is like a coherent career mode. Because do you know what? My player was always good. Of course it could get better, but
you're about to wake up the
it's been the best in the business for a long time. Man, I love that they keep pushing.
What's up, bro?
I love that they keep pushing. Oh.
I'm living a dream.
Living
what?
The dream.
Yes, I'm living a dream.
That's what I'm talking about.
Money. Hard work is always rewarded, right?
Yep. Just like our parents. 32 years and they both still at the post office. Mom selling stamps. Pops delivering the mail.
Never complain. Never missed a day.
Yeah, well, Mom's did.
What has happened to my face?
But Pop said she went back to work a lot sooner than she had to.
Right. Of course she did. Brought us up right here in Harlem, USA. In the projects. But you know what? We do what we do.
When I make it to the league, we'll have enough money to retire both of them. Move them out of here, nigga. Sit back, chill, the rest of their natural born lives.
If we can move them out of here, because we know they're gonna be kicking and screaming.
Right.
Boom! What up, CC?
This guy.
Yo! I still got the skills, though!
Too bad you got kicked off the squad.
Oh, that's because coaches are
hating. It looks like I've been punched in the face.
Shine, but it's all good, though. My man Freak is extra nice with it. We both going to the league.
Both?
Oh, you heard me, little sis.
Ugh. It's a crack of dawn. You already changed your breath?
Nah, see, that's my new mouthwash.
Distilled.
Oh, you got jokes early in the AM.
You two always beefing.
Yo, Vic, you are no good on the curb bum. Let's just keep it 100. Two times 50.
Wow. You see how she doing mathematics on me, though? It's just a tax on my character.
I like this sweet banter on the court.
With high morals and values.
A family story.
It's time for us to get to school.
I like this.
Vic, you joining us?
Nah, I'm going to catch y'all at the cafeteria for lunch.
Son, that's at 12 noon.
Yeah, and I'm going to take a little nap, you know, so I'm well rested for them afternoon classes.
Vic, you a trip, man.
Nah, son, hey, you want your boy in class nodding off head on a desk? Or you want me bright-eyed, bushy-tailed, raising my hand and answering mad questions in class?
Why didn't you just go to bed?
Because right. I can't sleep at night.
Freak, you believe this?
No.
Yo, it's the truth. I sleep better in the daytime. My doctor said that my biological clock is all turned around. You know, like up is down, down is up, left is right, right is left. Wait, how'd I... You know what? It's all good in the hood. You two know I'm dyslexic.
It's dyslexic.
Yo, you twisted for show.
Whatever. You know what's for lunch?
Monday's mystery meat.
Mystery meat.
You know what? If you use your imagination, it tastes just like your mom's prime rib.
Tasty.
I'm saying though. All right, y'all. I bid you adieu.
Adieu.
Be safe, fam.
Yeah, no doubt.
Feed them birds.
All right.
Wow.
CC, you ain't right. But that's
too much sass.
Why is that?
Because you keep forgetting I'm an FOF.
And do tell, what is an FOF?
You didn't tell her? Yo, my dearest dear, a friend, a freak.
FOF. This looks like a gentle giant.
Right.
Nah, you mad because you ain't come up with it. Let me go get the bag.
Please. Hurry up.
Hey, yo, Freak, I'm going to see you later, man.
Yeah, hey, Vic.
What?
Get to school, man. No more missed days.
You know
don't
me.
Be no fool. Be stay
that's
in school.
Exactly it, I know you be. Get to school, man.
Whatever.
The slip dick. Hey, sis. Hold up.
Love it. Rooting family story. Big bro's gonna make it to the league. It's gonna be tight.
Your friends over for.
All right. So MyCourt returns. Let's just grab a ball really quickly. There are a few changes. The biggest one being the triangle. I'm playing my DualShock. What used to be the post-op button, which you just tap and leave, is now a lob pass button. We're not going to see it here because we're just playing one-on-one. But now, if I hold down the left trigger, that's where we go into the post. It's from there that we can do all of our moves. Get in there down low. So we're going to be using that an awful lot. Like it's gonna be good. So, a little bit of a more dynamic post-up control system at work here. If I release it, I just go back to front and up, so I can switch much more easily now between post-play and just facing the basket. Again, you can choose whether or not you want to use sort of the shot stick and that right analog stick. I like to use a mix of the two. Like when I'm posting up, I like to use the right stick. When I'm in sort of open play, that's when I like to use the square button and just sort of do manual shooting that way. But yeah, let's end the shoot around. Let's get this 2K navigation up. Your menu system is pretty much the same as it was before. Only now you can go straight into the park, straight into playing with friends, straight onto my court. You can invite your friends onto your court now for a little just muck about, a little shoot around. We'll go into some of the, we'll do the 2K Pro-Am stuff a little later on. Attribute upgrades, again, pretty much the same as it was last year. Jump, inside, athlete, playmaking, rebounding, and defending with badges available that you unlock as you go on through the season. Animations again, MyPark animations, signature styles, and of course, boosts to give you that little... a little burst of ability during a game. We're just gonna advance. This is what we want to do. We're in senior year of high school, so this is cool. This is cool. I like this. Trying to make a little name for ourselves. I have no idea how effective or good we're gonna be, but I'm hoping that both our teammates and the opposition both kind of as rubbish as one another. Let's just do one quick thing before I go anywhere else. Pro, nah, son. So, difficulty levels, we've got Rookie Pro, All-Star, Superstar, Hall of Fame. I'm going to bump this thing up to Superstar, and we're going to do 12 minutes. I'm going to cut this down into highlights, so we won't play entire matches. But when you're playing, I find when you're playing on the higher difficulty levels, it makes more sense to actually kind of sim things up a little bit. You get, like, score lines that aren't ridiculously low. And I like that. Cool. So let's advance this. Senior year, first game, the Dragons against the Tornadoes. Let's see what Spike's got for us. College scouts flock to witness local blue chip prospect Matt Gardner with national signing day fast approaching. Living the dream, Spike Lee joint. High school phenom Matt Gardner dominating on the court, looking more and more like future NBA star. Harlem baller Matt Gardner blowing up. Scouts calling him the next big thing. Go Dragons!
Coming, hold up. Go. Hey, what's up, baby?
Hey, let's go, freak. Let's get this win, baby.
Hey, yo, FOF, right here. Hey, who want to meet up after, yo? Call me.
Vic,
call
me. Come on, the game's about to start.
Oh, he thinks he's a player. All right. I'm so much bigger than everyone else. I love it. I kind of feel bad, but I also don't. And we win in the tip-off! Okay, other first thing I'm going to do is change the camera. I love me an end-on style. I love me some end-on. That's how I play. Always have. Okay, let's get in position down low. Oh yeah, assist! All right, gotta do some D. One thing that is cool. Oh. Blocked. Fast break. Let's do this. I am 7'3". I'm not running anything. But I'm also much taller than everyone, so I can score. This is totally unfair at high school level. I love it. So, in amongst the other changes to the face buttons, you can now pull off bounce passes with a little tap of circle or B, depending on what platform you're playing on, or what controller you're using. That's an easy rebound. Yeah, we'll take that. Okay. Let's go charge in! That is not going in. Yes! Little post move! This is the thing, when you're so much taller, you gotta use it. You gotta use it to your advantage. Oh, easy rebound. Yes. Do you know what? We're gonna run a fast break. End to end. Freak for two. Freak works quite well, because, you know, you've got the frequency, but you've also got freak! So when we go off, When we go massively off, people can be like, freak out! Le freak. C'est chic. Oh, we got a foul. Time to take it to the free throw line. I have no idea. See, usually, my efficacy at the line depends on the animation. And haven't picked an animation for Freak yet. That's good. A little bit of a fist bump here. A little fist bump there. Get the focus going. So this is it. I want Freak to be a center who can run plays, who can pass the ball, who can shoot. I want him to be the most dominant big man from anywhere on the court. And you can build that in NBA 2K. That's one of the things I love about this game. About this series. You can do that. Oh! Oh, that was flash. That was flashy. So you can now do flashy passes very easily just with a tap of the circle and the B button. I think it's one for a bounce, double tap for a flashy pass. That was a good three-pointer. Oh, oh. Oh god, we've already started. Oh! We rushed that. We rushed that. We're going to get under this basket. Pick up that rebound. Get it out to our point guard. Oh, we're away. Fast break. Let's step out a little bit. Oh, clean! And there's the dunk! Oh, look at the footwork! Look at the footwork! Oh, they know who the star player is. Oh, off the window! This is the thing, once we get the NBA, like, you know, we're going to be up against guys who can roll and who can ball. But not these guys. Shoot the pass. Oh, that was beautiful. That was absolutely beautiful. Got the cut right. The point made the perfect pass. That was actually one of my biggest complaints about maybe last year's game, is that actually on the higher difficulty levels, your teammates were really, really dumb. And they did some really dumb stuff. But I like this. I like this a lot. And that's it for the third quarter. The fourth will begin in just a few moments. Sorry, we got this. We're going to try a three-pointer. We're going to try... Okay, we're being doubled. Oh, well, it is a high school three-pointer. So, you know, the distance isn't quite all that, but... There we go. Easy bucket. Oh, what? Wang put us off. We tussled too much with the Wang. Too much Wang. But there it is. The crowd goes wild. That is literally dripping with sweat. There it is. Our first high school game. 19 points, 8 rebounds, 1 assist. Look at that. That's not bad. I think we did all right. I think we acquitted ourselves quite well. Living the dream. College recruiting season begins.
Patrick Ewing, Dikembe Mutombo, Alonzo Mourning, and the answer, Allen Iverson. One word unites these men. Georgetown. Hoyas. There's an attitude that comes with wearing a Georgetown jersey. Man, an attitude you already possess. You will be able to develop at a top-tier, world-renowned institution in one of the greatest cities in our nation, if not the entire world. You will develop into a top prospect.
Oh, this guy knows his stuff. He's selling it hard. He's selling Georgetown hard.
You deserve a legendary path, and that path goes through Georgetown.
Everyone knows the respect that Villanova has in the basketball world, and our NBA,
I like this guy's suit,
some of the most talented and passionate players.
And I like his tie.
Just look at the current player, former Wildcat Kyle Lowry. This could be you, freak. No, this will be you. We have been fans of yours since you dominated that big outdoor park tournament in back-to-back years. See, we love players with that streetball edge to them. It adds a dynamic that leads to success in college. Philadelphia is a great stage for you to continue your basketball career, and Villanova is the perfect...
It's a good city. You know, it's always sunny.
We look forward to your decision, Villanova Wildcats.
If you were to ask me who we are at Louisville, I would respond that we are an essential basketball institution.
This guy has crazy eyes.
We can boast 3 national championships.
This guy has crazy eyes.
Final 4 appearances. 21 alumni who've received...
I don't trust his look.
All-Americans.
I don't trust his face.
7 of the aforementioned have received 8 consensus All-American selections. Players such as Wes Unseld, Daryl Griffith, and...
Also, man, where's your suit? Freak. You don't come here without a suit. You're not looking sharp. Louisville, I can't do it, man. I can't do it. You're not looking sharp enough. You came here to pitch me, and you're looking like that. You look like you just rolled off like a freaking pub crawl. Jesus, man. Not cool. Okay, so we've got invitational letters from Georgetown, from Louisville, from Villanova. But you know what? It's gonna be Georgetown. I thought that dude made the best pitch. Gonna be a Hoyer. It's gotta be. But that's it for this first installment. Thank you very much, folks. This is going to be an episodic series, partially because, it's a game with like huge options and a huge array of things to explore, but also because actually it's one of my favorite things ever. NBA 2K is the game I always return to. It's the game that it's been my comfort game for the last 3 years. Every time I feel like a little bit bored, or I don't really know what I want to play, or there's a lull, or I just kind of want to just sit down and play something great, I know I can always turn to NBA 2K. I know it's always going to be there. I know it's going to always have exactly what I want and give me the story that I want to create and tell and play and be. It's so good. Seriously, if you're a basketball fan and you don't have this game, go buy it now. It's freaking brilliant. Check the description for vouchers. We'll be back in the very near series, in the very near future, because as I said, this is going to be an episodic series. Check it out, folks. Looking forward to this. Let me know who you would have signed with as well. Let me know if you would have gone down the Georgetown route. Let me know which way you would have gone. All right. Can't wait till episode 2. Cheers, folks. Stay tuned. Hit subscribe. Tell your friends. I've been Fuzzy Pixels. You've been watching Rebound Gaming. This has been NBA 2K16. Adieu.